Gary Brown. I'm a Focal Point business coach. Welcome to Biz Buzz. This is my effort to generate some buzz in your business and perhaps provide you with some new insights. I've chosen to comment on The Customer-Driven Company. It's a book written by Richard Whiteley. And perhaps not surprisingly, this book deals with the relationships that we have with our customers. I'd like to highlight four observations that I made while I was reading this book. The first deals with vision. I know that this is a repeat from a recent BizBuzz episode, but I believe that this actually bears repeating, and actually quite often. Whiteley defines vision as a source of inspiration and a guide to decision making. And I wonder, how often do we use our vision statement as a litmus test for our internal decision making? My next observation expands on vision statements. Whiteley encourages the reader of his book to communicate vision constantly. He stresses the need to establish challenging goals that are driven by the vision and to embody this vision really in our everyday behavior. And again, I wonder, how many of us take this advice to heart? Is the vision within the organization the mantra that we speak to each day? Comment number three is specific to our customers. His suggestion is that we should make it easier, that we should make it easy for our customers to complain to us about our products and services. That might sound trite, but do we even have a method for customers to complain? Finally, I'd just like to mention that Whiteley identifies what he calls the seven essentials that are the game plan for winners. I'm not going to go through them here, but you'll find them in the text version of this episode. Well, that's it for The Customer-Driven Company. I'd like to thank you again for watching. Your comments are always welcome. And please stay tuned for more BizBuzz.